Vibranium, the rare element that's the lifeblood of Wakanda and its advanced technology in the film Black Panther. The incredibly light metal also lines Black Panther's suit.
Interesting.
Allowing him to survive shootouts like this. And falls like this. It's an element that's way too good to be true in real life. Or is it? The fictional vibranium shares many of the protective properties of Kevlar, but with only 3% elasticity, Kevlar would severely hamper Black Panther's agility. An alternative currently being funded by the US Army is made from spider silk, which, like vibranium, is a natural substance. The armor, called dragon silk, has more than 10 times the elasticity of Kevlar, though it comes with a significant drawback. With 2 gigapascals of strength compared to Kevlar's 3, dragon silk is much weaker. A better comparison might already exist in graphene, a material so thin that 97% of light passes through and is actually stronger than Kevlar and steel. This is due to its unique composition, a diamond structure of sturdy carbon bonds, which creates a high speed of sound. As a result, a high-speed projectile impacting graphene isn't isolated to the immediate area of impact. Rather, its kinetic energy is quickly distributed as vibrations throughout the material, diluting its ability to break the carbon bonds. If these bonds remain intact, nothing gets through.
The nanites absorb the kinetic energy and hold it in place for redistribution.
The thing is, Black Panther's vibranium suit is more than just armor. It specifically does not repel an attack, but absorbs the kinetic energy for its own advantage.
Hey, look at your suit! You've been taking bullets, charging it up with kinetic energy!
Effectively, vibranium becomes stronger through use, a key characteristic to Wakanda's advanced technology, which could very well unlock our own.